Hey guys, how are you? It's Layla here, and today's look is ideal for a special occasion or a prom, in particular with the prom season coming up. So I hope you guys like this look, and if you want to know how to recreate it, stay tuned. I'll show you exactly what you need to do. So the tools we'll need to recreate this look is a paddle brush, we're going to need a teasing comb, we'll need a hair clip, we'll need an elastic band, we might need some bobby pins, and a hair accessory in your color choice. I'm using a flower, and to curl the hair, I'm using the 1-inch Hot Tools curling iron. So that's it. Oh, and of course, a hairspray. So the first thing I'm gonna do to start off is brush through the hair carefully to ensure it's tangle-free. Next, we're going to separate a section of hair from the bottom, and you wanna grab about a middle-sized section right at the nape of your neck from one side, and we're going to just create a regular braid going all the way down. So I'm going to bring all the hair to one side and then just braid loosely this section right here, going from the top all the way to the bottom, and then secure that with an elastic band. So once the braid is done, we're going to leave it alone and go on to the next step. So what I'm going to do for this step is actually bring all the hair backwards, and we're going to separate the section at the crown and we're going to tease it. So obviously we're going to use some hairspray. And I'm gonna be using the Denman D3 teasing comb for that. And if you are wearing hair extensions, make sure you don't tease them. So just grab your own hair, and we're gonna separate it into small sections, spray and tease. So once we're done teasing the hair, you wanna just smooth everything out into just a nice, kind of a lifted bump in the back. And I'm using the same brush and just kind of lightly brushing over the teased up portion and bringing all the hair to the back. So once you have smoothed the whole entire section, you want to just gather all the hair into one side, and you want to put it up into a ponytail, and you want to leave the braid out. So I'm going to use the elastic band and probably about 3 times go over the hair. So once the ponytail is in place, the next step is to bring the braid over to the other side. So you want to flatten the braid against your head and just kind of position it as a headband, and then you want to just bring it over all the way to the other side. So once you bring it over to the other side, you want to kind of hide the end of the braid underneath the hair, and then you want to attach the braid to the head with some bobby pins. So this could be a little tricky and can take some time, so you want to just take your time with it and sort of hide it underneath, like so. And then you're gonna grab the bobby pin and just find the braid and sort of attach that to the head. Sort of that it looks like this kind of seamlessly goes behind the hair there. Then if you have any flyaways or shorter layers from the braid, you wanna just use some hairspray to just smooth everything out in place. So once the braid is in place, the next step is to curl the remaining hair in the ponytail. So we're going to grab about 1-inch sections and start to curl the remaining hair. So once we're done curling the hair in the ponytail, next step is to just wrap a piece of hair around the band of the elastic band so you don't see it. So you want to grab just a small to medium size section of hair and just sort of wrap it around the entire base of the ponytail, and then we're going to just secure that with a bobby pin. So once you've wrapped the hair around the base of the ponytail, the last step is to just attach a cute hair accessory or a flower. So I'm just going to grab that and just find a place where you find that it fits best. So I think right about there should be good. So I'm just going to attach it right there. And so once the hair accessory and the flower is in, the look is done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this very girly and pretty look. It's perfect for prom, it's perfect for weddings, it's perfect for really any special occasion in your life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look and definitely give it a try. I know I love it and I would be wearing it for prom if I had a prom coming up. So anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!